Ladies and gentlemen, this is called Mr. Evergreen, Psychology of Trees and People.
Mr. Evergreen.